Hey, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to talk about top 5
best stylus phones.
Starting at number 5.
TCL Stylus 5G. Like Motorola, TCL has found most of its retail success in the low to mid-end markets. The strategy is sound. Users who don't want to pay up for Samsung, Apple, or even Google's premium offerings can spend less on a TCL phone. Even if flagship features like wireless charging, higher RAM, and better cameras are forfeited along the way. Still, there's a lot of bang for your buck with the TCL Stylus 5G, which, at the time of writing, is available exclusively on T-Mobile and Metro by T-Mobile for $269. For the price, you're getting a large 6.8-inch display, 128GB of base storage that's expandable via microSD, a quad camera setup, and of course, the built-in stylus. One of the trade-offs to note is the lack of palm rejection when writing with the stylus. Fortunately, when ZDNET tested the device, the absence of the stylus feature didn't significantly affect the usability of the writing experience.
Coming at number 4.
Moto G Stylus 5G, 2023. Motorola's Moto G Stylus proves that you don't have to spend a fortune to get the benefits of a stylus. In fact, with a retail price of $399, the G Stylus undercuts every above phone on this list while still offering the essentials like a 6.6-inch display that ramps up to 120Hz refresh rate, 256GB of base storage, a beefy 5000mAh battery, and even a 3.5mm headphone jack. The stylus experience isn't all that half-baked, too. For example, removing the stylus from the phone triggers Motorola's note-taking app. There's also a quick toggle that appears when the stylus is in use, giving you access to shortcuts like capturing screenshots, launching a selected app, and even creating a GIF.
At number 3.
Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 5. While the S Pen isn't built into Samsung's Galaxy Z Fold 5 like the aforementioned Pix, the expansive 7.6-inch main display and stylus pairing may be enough to entice your penmanship endeavors. Like the Galaxy S24 Ultra, having the S Pen gives you the power to use air commands and gesture controls, with up to 4096 pressure levels for precise inputs. Still, the optional stylus shouldn't be the only reason you buy the Galaxy Z Fold 5. At the base level, the Z Fold is a dual-screen handset that can transform into a tablet. With a Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 2, 12GB of RAM, and an IP-rated design for water resistance, this may just be your best bet for a stylus-supported tablet experience without buying an actual tablet.
Number 2 of my list.
Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Samsung's Galaxy S23 Ultra is no longer the latest and greatest, but it's still, undeniably, a contender for the best stylus phone that you can buy. That's because the company made little to no upgrades in terms of the S Pen's feel in the hand and software features this year. That's a win if you're hunting for a stylus phone that no longer costs as much as it once did. Like the Galaxy S24 Ultra, the S Pen on this model features 4096 pressure levels, is filled with productivity features like off-screen memos and Smart Select, and is conveniently stored at the bottom of the handset. Samsung's Notes app, which is the core of the stylus writing experience, has also improved since the early Galaxy Note days. Now, you can collaborate with other users on the same document at the same time, and it's never been easier to just drag and drop files and images into the note-taking app. There were more subtle improvements that Samsung made with last year's Ultra model, a fantastic phone in general, like the large and less curvy 6.8-inch display, the massive 5000mAh battery, and a bump in base storage to 256GB, allowing you to store even more memos and files than before.
And number 1.
Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. At the top of the ladder this year sits the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, and I don't expect that to change anytime soon. Like in previous generations, the Ultra line has a built-in S Pen stylus that's siloed on the bottom corner of the device, making it convenient to quickly whip out, jot down some notes, and carry on. What separates the S24 Ultra from the pack this year is the all-new Galaxy AI features, particularly Circle to Search, Generative Edit, and an improved Notes app integration. With Circle to Search, users can draw or tap on a subject on the screen and receive Google search results nearly instantly. Generative Edit, much like Magic Editor on Pixel phones, lets you remove, resize, and reposition image subjects. It certainly helps to have an S Pen for the most precise adjustments. And the new Notes app uses on-device AI to summarize, organize, and help clean up your handwritten notes. The S24 Ultra features some practical hardware changes, too, like a flat-screen design that serves as the ideal canvas for note-taking and sketching, and a display that's tougher, brighter, and more glare-free than last year's model.
Check out this video description for latest price and more informations. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and stay tuned.